Good morning, children. Children, today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 8, common and proper nouns. Children, in my previous video, I have explained you what is a noun. A noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. So today we are going to learn its parts. See children, noun has 5 parts. Okay, common noun, proper noun, collective noun, material noun and abstract noun. But today we will learn only 2 types, common and proper noun. If you remember, I have given you example of a mother and a son. Fine. I have told you mother and son both are naming words. They are names of persons. Then I have given them name also. Mother's name was Riya and son's name was Prabhu. So children, when I say mother or son, so it is common noun. Why? Because there are so many mothers, there are so many sons. Do you know which mother or son I am talking about? No. But when I say Mrs. Riya or Prabhu, then you come to know, okay, ma'am is talking about Riya and Prabhu. So they are proper name because we are talking about some particular person. Suppose talk about city. In which city do you live? Okay. So city is again common noun because there are so many cities in the in India. But when I say I live in Ranchi or I live in Aluva, so they are proper noun. Why? Because we are talking about particular city, children. Suppose you have pet dog at your home. Fine. So you can say I love my pet dog. So children, we don't know which dog you are talking about. Fine. So dog is common noun here. It is a name of an animal. But when you say his name is Bruno, then it will become proper noun. Then we will come to know, okay, you are talking about Bruno. So common noun means what, children? Common noun is the common name of a person, place, animal or thing. And proper noun is a name, is a particular name of a person, place, animal or thing. See here, P for proper noun, I am a special name. And C for common noun, I am a common name. These are special and common names for person, places or things. See, children, let us take example of only person now. Okay. Suppose you all are sitting in a class. I will say one boy will come here. So will you understand which boy I am talking about? No, everyone will start raising their hands. Ma'am, I will come. Ma'am, I will come. But when I will say Joy, please come here, so only Joy will come. Why? Because I am calling a particular boy. Fine, children. Now women. Here we can talk about any women. There are so many women in the world. But when I say Mrs. Smith, so only Mrs. Smith, we are talking about one particular lady, one particular woman. Fine, children. Now see, common and proper nouns. The word car is a common name. Yes, why? Because there are so many cars, there are so many brands of car. Which car I am talking about, do you know? No. But see, it is a noun because it is a naming word. It is a common noun because we can use it for any car, whether it is a Maruti, a Honda or a Ford. Fine. So Maruti, Honda and Ford are special names of a car, for a car. So special names are called proper nouns. So sit. Car is common noun, but Maruti is proper noun. Car is common noun, but Honda is proper noun, children. So, the words cousin and city are common nouns. Why? Suppose you have 5 cousins. Okay, and suppose you tell me, I will meet my cousin tomorrow. So, how will I know which cousin you are talking about? So, it will become common noun. But when you say, I am going to meet Ankita, then I will understood, oh, you are talking about Ankita. So it is proper noun. In the same way, city is a common noun and Chennai is a proper noun. So you have to learn this, children. This is very important. Common nouns are the names given to persons, animals, places or things which are of the same kind. And proper nouns are the special names given to persons, animals, usually pets, places or things. Why it is written usually pets, children? Because the animals which live in our home, we can give name to them only. Can you name the animals which are living in the forest? Will you give any name to lion or tiger living in the forest? No. But the animals which live with us, we can give name to them, like pet animals. So here are some examples of common and proper nouns. See children, the left hand side all common nouns are written and the hidden things are proper nouns. When we say people, there are so many people in the world. But when we say Dhyan Chand, P.T. Usha, Sachin Tendulkar, Mahendra Singh Dhoni, these are proper names. Why? Proper nouns. Because they are special persons, they are particular persons we are talking about. In the same way, towns and cities. So Mathura, Chennai. Countries, France, New Zealand, India, America. Rivers, Mahanadi, Brahmaputra, Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati. Buildings, Gateway of India, India Gate, Eiffel Tower, and Taj Mahal, Red Fort. So many buildings are there. Days and months. Again, days, you know, 7 days, you can say all the days. Months, there are 12 months, you can say all the months. It is written Sunday and April here. Special days, Republic Day, Independence Day, Environment Day, Teachers Day, Children's Day. Festivals, Holi, Diwali, Eid, Christmas. In newspapers, the Times of India, Hindustan Times, Prabhat Khabar, Dainik Bhaskar. Books, the Jungle Book, Gulliver's Travels, like you learn English Brook, that also you can write. Goods, Samsung, Parker, anything you can write here. And very important thing, proper nouns begin with a capital letter. And children, common nouns we write in a small letter until and unless it doesn't start with, it is not the first word of the sentence, okay? So proper nouns, capital letter, and common nouns, small letter, okay? Now let us do the exercise. Underline the common nouns and circle the proper nouns. The schools in a state remain closed in May and June. So when I say schools, states, children, there are so many schools and states. So they are common noun. But when I say May and June, they are the names of months of the year. So you will circle it. Both Diwali and Christmas will be on Sunday. So Diwali, Christmas, they are names of particular festivals. And Sunday is a particular name of days. So we will circle them. The ant is a very hard working insect. See here children, when I say insect, so many insects will come in your mind. Ant, butterfly, caterpillar, grasshopper. But when we say only ant here, so here ant will become a particular name. It will become proper noun because we are talking about particular insect children, okay? And insect is common noun. I'm fond of reading books. So children, there are so many books. So we have to underline it. My favorite author is Enid Blyton. There are many authors in the world. So author is common noun, but Enid Blyton is only one. So it is proper name. Mr. Narlikar went to Mumbai by the Rajdhani Express. So Mr. Narlikar is a name of a particular person. Mumbai is a name of a city and Rajdhani Express is also name of a train. Fine. So all these will become proper noun. I regularly watch the serial produced by Shyam Benegal on Doordarshan. So serial, there are so many serials. So serial is common noun. But Shyam Benegal on Doordarshan, they are proper nouns. The Bay of Bengal, the Indian Ocean and the Arabian Sea meet at Kanyakumari. Children, Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean, Arabian Sea, Kanyakumari, all are proper names. Lucknow, the capital of Uttar Pradesh, is an important historical city. So children, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh, they are proper names because they are name of particular place. In the same way, capital and city, they are common noun. Father took me to the market to buy some toys. So father, market and toys, they are common names because they are of the same kind. Because we don't know which father or which market or toys we are talking about. They can be so many. We saw some strange animals in the zoo. So animals and zoo will be common noun only. Now you have to solve this crossword puzzle with the help of the clues given below. All the words you form are proper nouns. So let us do with a cross one first, fine? A sacred book of the Hindus, very easy. It is Gita. Children, you know the spellings, okay? So next one is fourth number, a popular cartoon. See, it starts with P. So I remember as Pokemon. Number five is Subhash Chandra Bose is popularly known as. So he is known as Netaji. The largest river in the northeast, Brahmaputra. A popular hill station in the south, Ooty. A harvest festival of Tamil Nadu, Pongal. Now down one, children. One of the names of Lord Buddha. When I was taking this question in the class, most of the students were not able to say. I think they have not learned about Lord Buddha, children. Okay, so his name was Gautama. A state in South India famous for boat races. Very simple, it is Kerala. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. And the language spoken in Andhra Pradesh is Telugu. So children, these questions are for you. It is very simple. It will take your test also. It is a kind of test. You know these things or not. Okay. So we have learned common noun and proper noun today. What is a noun? A noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. What is a common noun? Common noun is the common name of a person, place, animal or thing. What is a proper noun? Proper noun is a particular name of a person, place, animal or thing. Children, if you have not understood, kindly watch the video again so that your concept will be clear. I will come with the next part of noun, next kind of noun in the next video. That's all for today, children. Thank you.